wish that I was there on that silent night when your tiny heart started beating for mine. I wish I could have seen the star in David's eye when you turned the stable into holy ground. I'd sing along the angel's song. Oh, his kingdom quiet as a lamb. Oh, such amazing grace, a divine conspiracy. The Savior in a manger changes everything. That's why we
Christmas at Woodstock this year. We are so glad that you all joined us tonight. Look at this crowd. This is awesome. So, before we get started, you all received one of these cards, or at least someone tried to hand you one, and you didn't want to take it, but you should have taken it, because on the back of this card, there are some empty spaces here we would love for you to fill out. If you fill this out, we can let you know about more of our events, and Scott will tell you a little bit about that later on. They're going to collect them, but just take a moment to fill this out tonight. I gotta tell you, we got some great things lined up tonight. I mean, you're gonna hear from all of these voices, all members, from children's choir all the way to senior adult choir. We got the orchestra, who is just blaring tonight. I'm gonna get up here and be goofy in between. You can fill the card out during that stuff. It's gonna be Well, anyway. This is the best part. Scott and Millie White are going to perform an ice skating duet on stage tonight. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah! Look at him! He's so excited! He's so excited! He's got a little outfit he's going to wear. What? But you did your hair! Scott! What? No ice skating? Come on. You gotta be kidding me. You asked me during dress rehearsal, you said, Annie, is there anything you think the show needs? And I said, Scott, I think you and Millie ice skating on the stage would be adorable. Thought we had that all worked out. There was an email exchange. I emailed you. I CC'd you and you, and I thought we had that. Well, fine. I guess we're doing it Scott's way this year. Anyway, gee whiz, talk about putting a damper on my Christmas spirit. So excited for that. Anyway, let's just get, we got to get cheered up after that. I want everyone to stand up and greet those around you. Go ahead, just say hello to everyone.
To Bethlehem, where are your saints?